taking. I think at some point in their career, everybody on this team has been an underdog. It's nothing new now.